Anna Bader hit Goldust with his bag of goodies. We have seen a lot of stuff, JR.
And what about Kane?
And The Undertaker finally locked up. And Kane left The Undertaker laying on the mat because Undertaker wouldn't fight back. This has been a, well, it ain't your ordinary Christmas show. It ain't your father's Christmas special.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. I'll never forget the old rattlesnake himself, a man that says he has one thing on his mind, that's to be the WWF champion, putting a hurting on that bogus Santa Claus for disrespecting that young fan. And when you talk about disrespect, you have to focus on D-Generation X.
From San Antonio,
well, there's been some problems between these two tonight as well, because in the battle of the egos, each one of them got their feathers ruffled.
Michael has got his game face on.
Shawn Michaels.
We have a sold-out crowd here tonight. We expect great crowd this weekend in Milwaukee, the Rosemont Horizon in Chicago, the Worcester Center, Worcester, Massachusetts, Hamilton, Ontario, Victor Cox Coliseum. Not to mention next week we'll be live in the Nassau Coliseum in Uniondale, Long Island, and 1 week from tomorrow in New Haven, Connecticut.
What a Christmas present from Commissioner Slaughter. Michaels and Helmsley head up. They've had some harsh words to say to each other tonight. I can't wait to see when they finally lock up, when they finally start tearing at each other, what kind of action we're going to see out of this match.
I've heard of Montezuma's revenge. Had that one time in Tennessee. But anyway, this must be Slaughter's revenge. The European title is on the line. Shawn Michaels defending the European title against his teammate, or maybe we should say more specifically after tonight's verbal barrage, his former teammate in D-Generation X, Triple H, Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Two big egos are about to collide head on in the middle of the ring. And D-Generation X may be coming apart at the seams. I love this. This is great. Hey, the director even says they are making that phone call.
No doubt about that. Helmsley knows Michaels very, very well, probably better than anybody here in the World Wrestling Federation. There is a great deal of mutual respect athletically between these two athletes, who are, quite frankly, very, very gifted.
They're also cautious. They know each other. They know each other's moves and each other's strategies.
Interesting there. Michaels was he getting some instructions, encouragement, or what from China?
Well, they're going to be starting slow because neither one of them wants to make a mistake. And it may be a little psych out as well, too, because now Triple H doing the same thing. One-upsmanship is coming into play here.
Remember, the European title on the line. Shawn Michaels putting the European title on the line here, as he will the WWF title at the Royal Rumble in that much-anticipated casket match with The Undertaker. Collar and elbow tie up. Wait.
And reluctantly on his part on both of them, he didn't want to put the title up either.
Wait a minute. Why is Michael just lying there?
Well, why don't Helmsley slow down and stop? What is it?
It's a mockery. We thought that... Yeah, here it is.
It was a ruse, a plot, a plan, a charade, a conspiracy, a sham. We've been conned, hoodwinked, bamboozled, flim-flam, and the wool pulled over our eyes even.
Slaughter apparently has been watching this on the monitor. We've just been informed and is on his way to the ring. Helmsley with the European title.
Look at.
We thought it was going to be Slaughter's revenge.
Look at these two jackasses. Hey, Michael cries every time he comes to this town.
I can't believe this. We thought we were going to see the destruction of D-Generation X. Here comes Slaughter.
Helmsley looks like he needs oxygen.
Slaughter standing there with egg on his face, eggnog or whatever.
Well, he's good at crying on cue.
It's a wonderful lie, isn't it?
Ask George Bailey, not Shawn Michaels.
You know, I
Well, say it already.
They did it. You got to hand it to them.
It's not an easy
They pulled
thing.
The wool right over our eyes.
He's defeated for the covenant.
They've done it again.
Is anybody up here as sick as I am of seeing the sport made a mockery out of him by these guys? Matches.
I've been in ladder matches. I've been in cell matches. I've been in marathon matches, but
they got us.
Never has any match been so emotionally, physically, and mentally draining as this one.
He's lost. He's lost his smile.
What has Slaughter got to be thinking about this?
We've been duped. Slaughter made up.
I'd just like to say one thing, that other than my kid being born, well, I don't have one that I know of, but this is the greatest moment of my life. You Sarge! I did it!
Well, we all fought Slaughter, had everything planned, was going to...
And they didn't need any help from us, Sarge. But we made an ass out of you anyway.
He did.
Merry Christmas.
Now, gotta admit it. They did it.
Merry Christmas, Sergeant Slaughter. Yeah, now Europe has a champion that they can really be.
Next week, you'll be defending your title.
Did you hear that?
Merry Christmas.
Slaughter just said that next week, Helmsley will be defending the European title against Owen Hart.
Holy mackerel! And Helmsley doesn't know it! Helmsley, he couldn't hear Slaughter.